All right, so I'm gonna put the steaks on the grill right now. All right, so steaks are about room temperature. I'm gonna go ahead and place them on the grill at an angle. I like to get those cross grill marks on the steaks. All right, we'll let them sit for about 4 minutes on the grill, and then we're gonna turn them the other way.